Opticare, healthcare on demand.
I Thank you. Her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss. So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
Sick.
I hit my head. My head won't open. How about yours?
Works great.
Right. When you get done fooling around, I could use some help.
Did I do something wrong? Because the only thing I regret about you and me not knowing you were a spook when we first met. I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck. Where your mouth was always a little faster than your brain. Look, don't start about my job. We both agreed to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on it. Details. Must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know, and second, you still don't remember that night? What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said stay put. I'm on my way.
We missed our LZ. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.